Well, the Urban League before I got here was led by an incredible woman, Donna Jones Baker, who fell ill. And so we had to have an immediate transition. And we had an interim CEO for 18 months. So it was a lot of uncertainty. And I think the community wanted to see what direction the Urban League was gonna go in. The Urban League is so important because there's just not a lot of organizations that are comprised of people from the community that are Black, that are African-American, that are really at the table driving policies and doing things on behalf of the community. So when it was announced that I was the new CEO, the first email that I got was from Ellen Katz, actually. Here is GCF, this is who we are, what can I do to help? We're about racial equity, which was incredibly impressive. She welcomed me with open arms. She threw a reception for me to introduce me to the community. And really, we got a chance to pull back the covers from the Urban League to say, hey, here's where we want to go. And that was within the first 3 to 4 months that I was here, that she made her time, her talent of her staff, not only Ellen, but Dora, Raquel, they were all in that meeting to say, we're going to help you out. We're going to help you turn the Urban League around. When you're dealing with a foundation that understands racial equity, they get the concept of saying, I don't want to outsource liberating a group of people to folks that are not from that community. If you cared about Jewish struggles, you would not say, let me go to a non-Jewish organization. But in philanthropy, when you think about the plight of Black people, it's not that way. And that's a big problem in philanthropy. And when you have a foundation that understands the power of being proximate to the community and how that is incredibly penetrating beyond metrics, beyond the data that we ask for, when you really want to touch people's lives, you can create some great things. And we're just eternally grateful because she gets that. It wasn't something that you had to explain or campaign, and knows the importance of that, not only with the Urban League, but other smaller grassroots organizations for sure.